Here's a look at Cranford Radio headlines for the week of September 7th, and a look ahead at your weekend. Republican Michael Petrucci has withdrawn from the Township Committee race and has been replaced by Richard Bontempo. Bontempo ran for the Township Committee last year and will face Thomas Hannon Jr. in November. Hearts Mountain presented to the Planning Board Wednesday night on their proposed development at 750 Walnut Avenue. A focus was on the density of units on the property. Hearts' proposal calls for 30 units per acre. Hearts is scheduled to again come before the board on September 12th with testimony from a traffic engineer. Clouds and a chance of rain for most of the weekend, but with that rain there'll be much cooler temperatures. Friday's high will be around 79, Saturday in the mid-70s, and on Sunday the high is only expected to be around 67. With schools open, it's time once again to include CHS varsity sports. On Friday at 4, the girls' varsity tennis team faces Union at home. The football team starts their season on the road in North Plainfield, facing the Canucks in a 7 p.m. contest. On Saturday, the field hockey team plays Milburn at home at 2, while the girls' soccer team will be at Watchung Hills, and the boys' soccer team will be at Governor Livingston. On Friday and Saturday nights, starting at 8, the Cranford Dramatic Club will be presenting their Short Play Festival, this year featuring the Vagina Monologues. More events and details can be found at Cranford.com. News provided by Tap Into Cranford. For Cranford Radio, I'm Bernie Wagenblast.